Good afternoon. The reason we're here today is to, on today's date at 12:14 p.m., United States District Court unsealed a video involving the arrest of Mr. Lionel Monsanto by Trooper Donnelly-Taylor. And I'm going to, what I plan to do is give you a very brief statement, go over the timeline, show you the video. There are two parts to this video. One is approximately 18, 19 minutes long. The other one's approximately 3 minutes long. And then I will open up for a brief period of questions, maybe 5 to 10 minutes of questions, and then that'll be it, okay? So before I go into the timeline, I'd like to give you a statement. At the outset, let me plainly state that I am profoundly disturbed by the criminal conduct of Trooper Donnelly-Taylor, as displayed on the video you will see. I must emphasize and assure the public that such violent behavior is not condoned by the men and women of the Rhode Island State Police, nor reflective of the high standards of training by this organization. That said, let me be quite clear. Behaviors such as what you will see on this video will never be tolerated under my leadership of this agency and under my command. Any trooper who uses excessive force in unjustifiable violent tactics will be fired. There was no other acceptable penalty for crossing that line. Once again, before I show the video, the date of the incident was February 26th, 2014. Mr. Monsanto was pulled over by Trooper Jamie Donnelly-Taylor and Trooper Palmer, who were on late patrol. He was issued a speeding ticket for 65 miles per hour in a 55 mile per hour zone on Route 95 South at exit 25 in Providence. The speeding ticket was dismissed on June 4, 2014 by the police. Also, during the encounter of the motor vehicle stop, it was discovered that Mr. Monsanto had an expired license, and he was eventually charged with driving on an expired license, obstructing a police officer, disorderly conduct, and simple assault. Those charges were dismissed on March 28, 2014. Trooper Donnelly-Taylor was charged with simple assault on June 17, 2014, based on this incident. On June 23, 2014, he pled nolo contendere to simple assault. He was sentenced to 25 hours of community service and court costs, and the case was expunged. He was suspended for 30 days with no pay from the Rhode Island State Police. On March 24, 2016, Mr. Monsanto filed a lawsuit against the Rhode Island State Police, Colonel O'Donnell, James Donnelly-Taylor, and Gregory Palmer. September 25th, 2018, the case was dismissed due to a settlement. Per the settlement, the state of Rhode Island paid $110,000 to Mr. Monsanto, and Trooper Donnelly-Taylor paid $15,000. Trooper Donnelly-Taylor filed a lawsuit in U.S. District Court, a third-party complaint against Colonel O'Donnell, Attorney General Kilmartin, Governor Raimondo, and the state of Rhode Island for alleged interference with contract, defamation, due process violations, violation of constitutional rights. That lawsuit was dismissed on May 21st, 2019. And that's why we're here today, because the video related to this arrest was unsealed. So let's watch this video. Like I said, it's 19 minutes, the first phase. So the first part of the video shows Trooper Donnelly-Taylor, Trooper Palmer's in the room as well, and they are processing Mr. Monsanto, who's taken in custody at that point for driving on an expired license. Then you'll see the 3 minute portion of the video in the cell block area where Trooper Donnelly-Taylor escorts Mr. Monsanto to a jail cell. Okay, so let's watch this video.
Okay.
shut that light?
The lights?
Sure.
Turn them off.
Initially, there's no audio, there'll be some audio in a few minutes.
That trooper there is unrelated to the incident. That's trooper Donnelly-Taylor, that's Mr. Monsanto, and the trooper come to the door after his trooper wrecked on.
the tag team Black Brothers, man, it's unbelievable, boy. Unfucking unbelievable.
Is it Marcia? M-A-R-C-I-A?
I don't know what that is.
No?
Well, you call it Marcia, I don't know what you're talking about. If I had my wallet lying here, then I would really tell you. But then again, to you, we probably all look alike, so.
You got tattoos?
Yes, I do.
What's that tattoo?
It's a tattoo of Phoenix. You know what that is, officer?
I do.
What's that mean? You know what it means?
Marcia, are you still, what's your address?
89 Pacific Street, Officer Races.
89 Pacific Street?
That's right, Officer Races.
It's on your right arm? Your tattoo on your right arm?
Yes, I do.
What city?
That would be the daughter that I'm not going home to today. Because of the,
Is that Providence?
Nope, Central Falls, where you pulled me over at for no reason.
How much you weigh?
Enough.
How much you weigh?
I don't know, I don't have a scale. Take a guess. Take a guess, I don't know. Is it a scale? You got a scale? What about a scale?
That's it.
That's a compliment, thank you. First compliment, the racist cop gave me all day.
Wow, what's your social security number?
I don't know that far.
No? How old are you?
I am 31.
31?
Yep.
You don't know your social?
No.
Okay.
You get it? Is it that important? You have my birthday and my name?
It is important, actually.
Right. Is that too hard to answer to? Why do you need the social?
Because that's part of the booking process.
I'm saying, why do you need the social for? They have my name and my address and all that.
I just told you, because it's part of the booking process.
Well, if you don't have it, what does it mean? I can call my girlfriend and get it.
No, I got it.
To prove that I'm not an immigrant, is that what it is? Because nobody has a wife and immigrants and y'all found you.
Were you born in Rhode Island?
Nope.
Where were you born?
I don't know.
What's that?
What's Salem?
Where were you born, sir?
What is Salem?
Where were you born?
What's Salem? You don't have it up there?
No.
I was born in Germany.
Germany?
Germany.
You sure about that?
Yeah. I'm positive. Are you gonna call me Lionel about that too?
Who's your employer?
Self-employed. You know, I'm on my anti-racist committee too. You got So. All right, I got locked up, it says welcome to paradise, it's up in here.
Right here, right here, pay attention to me, okay? He has nothing to do with it.
Yes, Moses, I was paying attention. Did he get it right?
Well, gee. Buddy, we're fucking relaxed, so you're gonna have a problem.
Why are you grabbing my arm like that?
Don't be fucking moving your hand like that.
What do you mean?
Don't be fucking wiggling your thumb.
Why should I have my thumb like that?
Cause you're wiggling it back and forth.
What are you talking about? That's when you're so tough, huh? I swear, man. Boy, cops are so tough, man, they love harassment, innocent people. You can get, I don't know, I think that's called a bully. So grabbing my finger so rough, man, you already got the cuffs on, so you gotta be so rough. I'm complying.